shoulder to shoulder. Whatever they deliver fire at in their front, they're going to do some serious damage to it. The other thing is what you're hearing. Civil War combat is very confusing. The smoke, the noise, the yells, the screams, the musketry fire, the cannons. There are no PA systems. In order for the men to be able to hear their officers' commands, they need to be in compact formations.